This practice offers an alternate way to allow ourselves to be cared for. We will work with the technique visualization in receiving love and care. This will help you cultivate the capacity to accept love and recognize your innate worthiness. As you find a comfortable posture and allow the eyes to close, make a special effort to bring kindness to your practice today. Relax the body and let the mind be at ease. Bring to mind a person who cares for you. It may be a family member, a good friend, or a mentor of some kind. Picture this person standing in front of you, offering you phrases of loving kindness. Your job is simply to receive their wishes. Continue receiving these intentions for the next few minutes. Add another person who cares about you into the mix. Accept the wishes of well-being from these two individuals. Allowing their care and love to land deeply in your consciousness. And then bring in a third individual. Continue bringing others in slowly until you have a group of people in front of you, offering you words and feelings of kindness. Try to accept these wishes with an open heart. When you come to the end of your practice, bring your own gentleness and care into your experience. And now, open the eyes slowly and make your way back into daily life with patient kindness.